How you doing, ladies and gentlemen, people of the internet, potatoes and potatoes? How you doing today? I am doing quite fine. Here I am with my mystic after a lot of time of just going around with the Lancer. I decided it was time to just switch to my mystic. Also, I got to the point where I got to the quests that my mystics was doing. So here we are. The mystic is quite a good class. It's good all around. It has its ups and downs. I guess the down is that it's just a magic class, so it will have not that good amount of life, maybe not that good amount of defense, but it does have a certain stun. It does have corrosion, however you want to say that. That's a poison of sorts. I don't know exactly how good that is, but you know, you have it. You have AoE, which is pretty good. You have tumble skills, which is also an AoE. You have a bunch of healing. You have a pet that is super tanky. You have a bunch of stuff with a mystic. It's a class that uses a lot of things. So if you like that kind of character, this is the character for you. So we are going to miss the Lancer. I'm already missing my Lancer. But we will bring it back. As I said in the last video, or I believe I said in the last video, I was gonna bring back the Lancer some other time. I don't know exactly how, but maybe just like, I know that I want to do it when we finish this. So certainly, more certainly that after we finish this, we are just gonna use the Lancer. Like maybe I'm just gonna level it up to the point of it's just the highest level, and then I'll just use it, show it to you, play some PvP, do something, because at the end I do want to play some PvP. I like me some PvPs. Oh, so that's why I couldn't see it. It was just red. It's kind of, I don't know, when it's red it's really hard to just kind of see it. So here's that. Over there is where we left up with the Lancer, so I made sure like we popped very close to this area around here. And yeah, so now we just gonna continue with the quests that we have to do. Now we're gonna have some kind of different gameplay. Maybe if we get to the really OP assholes, we're gonna have to dodge much more. Oh, and you just, I think I just showed you the dodge for the Mystique. I'm gonna show you, oh, that's one of the things I hate about the Mystique, is that it doesn't dodge through things. It has to be clean, like it has to be plain for him to be able to do the dodge, so to speak. So here we go, people, here we go. I thought we had a yellow marker around here, but I guess it was here. Okay, it was just there, and I just completely misunderstood the place. But here we go, my friends, here we go. We're gonna go do some questing today, as every day. And yes, for those wondering, I guess, the mount is a founder thing mentioned a while ago, because I bought into Terra online, bought in for the beta and all of that. Don't regret it. I didn't play it that much, but I don't regret it. It was a well spent money, I would say. They deserve the money. But I did end up paying for a bunch of subscription fees, monthly subscription fees that I ended up not using. So those, but for that I do regret it, because I ended up not even playing Terra Online. But you know, it's a great game. I'm happy that I bought in. I'm happy that I got these things, and I get to use it with all the characters I have. So, you know, it's fun. And here we go. Here we go. Yo, 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 yo. Here we go. Yo, yo. So yeah, as I said, I knew I had to kill things around here. I knew. Well, as far as I remember. You know. Oh wow, they're just level 18. Wow. Okay. So we're still way, way too high level for this area. But a lot of people do that, I suppose. videos. I've seen a lot of people higher level than me in the Tuwanki area. So I guess for those, they kind of did this first and then went over there. That's what I would guess. They did the dungeon, the raid, and everything. As I said, I think they did increase the XP that you get from the mobs. It seems like they did, and they most likely should have done that so people just would raise their levels much quicker. You know, having higher levels, higher level cap and all of that. Most likely they did increase the experience you get at these levels. I remember it was much harder, but I remember not playing that much, so again, I could be wrong. Let's see if we can kill these guys. So, and that's the dodge, and it looks awesome. So one of the good things about the tank summon that I have is that if something attacks me, he will attack it, but if I attack something, he will not attack it. And I would have loved it if he would just go rampage on, come on, on that mob that I attack first. Well, I guess not, because then it would be a little bit annoying. Where if I'm mobbing and to mob I had to attack them once, I can see it getting a little bit annoying. Yeah, I can see that now. So I guess it's okay as it is. I can always send a command to attack. I have it on the F2. And yeah, I guess after as I kill the bears, I'll show you the different skills for the Mystic. Okay, so we're gonna start with the summons. So you know the tank summon. You already know that one, cause you've been seeing it. You already know the AoEs. You know the dodge. This is the healing summon. He just stands there and heals and heals and heals. Doesn't matter if I have full life or not, right? And then he disappears after a short amount of time. That guy does I don't think he does an AoE attack. I'm pretty sure he doesn't. He does a single target attack. He tumbles people. He hits pretty hard. I think he hits even harder than I do. Except with my skills. Like with my skills, I would hit hard. So this is called the Corruption Ring. It attacks everything inside of it. Unless I'm tumbled or something like that, it just keeps going. And the less amount of things you have inside of the ring, the more damage it does. So you kind of want to have only one person inside. And if you do that, and yes, as always, my inventory sucks. And I definitely forgot to put the timer. So I know we have at least 10 minutes maybe into the video. So let's do this again, everybody. Here we go. This I don't need. This I don't need. Or I think I don't need it. And that I don't need. So I explained the summons. There are another summons. I don't know if there's only one more or two more, but there are more. I didn't explain the corruption, did I? I think I did. But yeah, that's how it works. You just target it, and then you just press space, and it does that for you. I don't know exactly how it works. I don't know what it does. I never really care for it. I have my mana buff kind of thing. It just, if I use it, boop, there you go, 19 seconds on the top over there. And gives me raw mana at the beginning, and then I think it gives me mana per sec. It's really, really good. If you are casting healing spells, you're gonna be wasting that mana. And if you're gonna be wasting that mana, you better cast that mana recovery spell. And it doesn't really take that long. I have 25% more on it. Look at I thought it was a hat for a sec. But if you look at his head, he has a horn. Kind of weird. Okay. So that was the corruption ring. I showed you the mana buff, only for myself. I have a cleanse. Oh, there was eight. And then I have a combo where I just do that, and then I heal. See, so I cleanse, and then after I heal, I just keeps heal combo. It heals combos into a heals, which then does the restarts the combo into another heal. I have a party buff, which is for speed. There you go, it's right there. It's still working, it's right there. It says, grant aura of the swift for party members within 30 meters, cause 30 MP is per 2 sec. Yeah, that's weird. Cost is 30 MP per 2 sec to maintain. Yeah, I don't know why they wrote it that. I thought maybe they didn't make a mistake, but maybe they did. Maybe I'm too stupid to understand that, but maybe they did that mistake. I was just figuring out if I was the one wrong or not, but yeah, I think maybe they are. I did earn some meat that I didn't earn last time because I did play the drum game. I guess I'm gonna have to go back there and do that again for you guys so you can see that. It's pretty funny, but it's kind of weird at the same time. Yeah, it's weird, but it's funny. So I don't have to kill any of this. Okay, interesting. But I had to kill these bitches. I gotta kill you. Will I get copyright for that? But my channel is just a stupid channel that nobody watches, so most likely not. Who cares? Who fucking cares? Okay. I don't like how they just spread their legs like that, and I cannot get them together. Okay, so I don't have to do any dodging right now. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. But it's just maybe later when I'm lower level compared to the things I'm killing, or when they actually deal some damage to me, I'll be caring about it. Also, I think we will be joining the parties as healers, not as damage dealers. Just so you know. Because the Mystics are really good at healing. Well, not as great as the priests, but, you know, they're pretty good. Here we go. Here we go. So, there you go. So, I think I was 10 minutes already into the video. So I'm just gonna try at this time, today, guys. Really gonna try to make it 33 minutes, even if I had to cut it in a weird place. Definitely not going to do the dungeon. And if you hear that, that's a siren. That's the cops. They're coming for me, guys. They're coming for me. That's weird. He just stands there. Okay. Oh, that's just like a boss. Okay. Okay, so let's show you. Let's show you what. Okay, there you go. So that's a spirit of vengeance. Oh yeah, they're like no, the thrall of vengeance. The other one is a thrall of protection. So I would assume that's why he doesn't attack until I am attacked, because he's all about protecting me and not about doing damage. The first thrall, the thrall of protection, yeah, that's the first one you get. That one is, to me, that's the greatest one. It just, he tumbles a lot. So, if that, which he won't, he most likely won't be able to catch up with a person that you're trying to PvP. Unless you kind of like stun him or do something to him, you know. Oh, and this proves my point that where I say they try to clear everything more, you know, with like they try to do this ranch thing with the non-ranch one. Sometimes they go steel nuts. For a second I was like, is that Skeletor? But it was not Skeletor. We don't need that. I should have done some cleaning. I'm sorry, people. I'm sorry. Ooh, what a bitch. Okay, let me summon the Thrall of Protection. I like the Thrall of Protection over all the other ones. Because he moves, he tumbles, and he hits pretty hard. Maybe not as hard as the Vengeance one, but Vengeance doesn't really have a good range of attack. So, it's because he's stationary, even though he's ranged, it is just kind of weird. That's why I prefer the Thrall of Protection. He just moves around with me, something attacks me, he goes for it. He does run a little bit over the enemies, because, you know, the enemies are running towards me, he's running towards the enemies, then he misses them. He misses them because of that. Oh, here we see that they are mixing them up. Well, I mean, you know, not in that way that they have two together, but we have the Devon. It's like, this is the encampment. This is like the main base of sorts, you know, where they have these guys, they have the armor ones, which I believe they are the same, but, you know, these are not armor. These are the sexy ones. The other ones are the non-sexy ones, I guess. Then we have the Devons and all of that. So it seems like that, the big, big encampment for the evil ones. At least for this area. Like, this is from where they just send their huge, massive armies to kill us, so to speak, I guess. The bad thing that I don't like for the Mystique is that he doesn't have single target nukers. At least not right now. I don't know at the end. He is, though, considered a random class, I guess. Because he can be a healer, but I believe he can be a damage dealer too. Nah. I've seen him doing damage, and he doesn't do as much damage as the others. So let's see what I'm missing. Lucky. Oh, okay, so I still had to kill more of these guys. Okay, there you go. But he can do pretty decent damage. The Mystic is okay. At least on AoE, he's pretty good. He's not a bad mauler. Of course, the Thrall of Protection helps a lot, where you can sometimes have like a huge group of the enemies that you're mobbing fall for him instead of falling for you. Oh, okay. And that helps a lot. That helps a lot. Then they start following him, you kill the other ones, or something like everything starts tumbling because he's attacking everything. He's attacking the whole group, therefore, like, they can't do shit. They just stand there in the fucking ground. Well, they just stand there. Stay there. They just stay there in the freaking ground because they can't do shit. Because he just starts stumbling everybody. And then after that, I just keep AoEing. I'm able to run away if I want. I'm able to stand there for a little bit if I want. You know, like, you got more options. So, yeah. Yeah, you got more options, I guess. This is, yeah, it's nice. Oh, wow. I wasn't expecting him to be like that. So I'm thinking about using that one because I can upgrade it. And if I upgrade it, look down there. It's only 12 and 3. Let's see what happens. Let's upgrade it. So let's start testing with upgrades and such. Maximum feedstock quantity 2-4 per attempt. F to pick up blah blah enchant. No. Oh, that's the options. Ah, come on, I just closed the options. Okay. Oh, come on. I pressed up on that one. Nigga. This. Calm the fuck out. Okay, I think it's because I have this feeling. I don't want to destroy anything. So there, I have some things that supposedly go for a lot of money if you, you know, if you sell them on the market. But I don't want to be gone with any of them. Okay, let's do this. Ah, good lord, good lord. Okay. Safe haven teleports. Let's go away. This is the pure. This is the just the sun essence. It goes for 2 gold. What? Okay. Really? Look at the price for the average broker sale. Average broker sale. That's interesting. I don't mind throwing away even both of them. So I don't know what to do right now though. I mean, this is not important. Okay. Nobody wants that. That's good. Some people want that. Some people want that. That I know I can sell it on the just for two normal stuff for a really good price. Oh wow, that sells for quite a lot, but this sells for shitty money. So I'm gonna try the broker thing, you know, that thing. I'm gonna throw away items that I never use, that I will never need. And let's do that. Let's do that. Oh, it says there's a campfire nearby. So let's just keep going. Sorry guys that I wasted so much time doing that. I do waste a lot of time just doing that. But let's keep going. Did I finish all of them? Yeah, I did finish all of them. So I think right now they just want me to kill the boss. Or the supposed boss. They also want me to go back to Lumbertown. Interesting. Oh, there you go. That's interesting. Why they would want me to go back to Lumbertown? No, that's a dungeon. We have around 10 minutes. Secure chest. And I don't want to go into that dungeon, man. Scion Records. Yeah, I have to go to Lumbertown. Good lord, why they would do that to me? Why they would do that to me? What's over there? Oh, okay, that's just crime metal ore or something like that. Well, since we're going to Lumbertown, might as well pick it up, right? So, for those wondering, I got a new bar up here. I had too many things. Too many, and I wanted to have them all, and I was like, okay, I need a new bar, and it doesn't have hotkeys and such, but it's pretty good. So just put everything there and left the important things down here. That is the pet. That is the pet that you get when you do the drum quest. You most likely, if you haven't seen the videos, you will not know. But if you have seen the videos, then you get this pet when you do the drum thing that was going on the Tuwanki area with the Boo Boo Dragon thing. Now, you don't have to do anything with the Boo Boo Dragon, but you know, it was interesting to see that Boo Boo Dragon over there. And yes, I'm not gonna be that idiot. I just wanted to run away from the mobs. And then I started talking. I completely forgot that I was gonna do this. And before I do that, oh no, I thought it was a stone here where I could just save, but I can't. Because I could just die. But now I can't. It's not that you can't, it's that you shan't. Okay, so now we can upgrade it. So after we go to, I think we can now, but we're gonna have to pick it up from the from the inventory, I believe. So let's try that. Let's try that. Okay, it's loading. Here we go. We are on Lumber Town, everybody. I like to say potatoes and potatoes. I like my sexy voice. Ha 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 ha. I have a sexy voice. Like Russia. Yes, the banker. Victory. Here we are, guys. Here we are. So, this definitely gonna try and sell those and sell those. You see that? You see that, right? This is really old. I don't know why they allowed me to have that, but this is discontinued lesson, alchemy extraction. So you see that should be pretty old too. Here we go, we're gonna put that in inside me. Nah, wasn't gonna say anything weird, guys, don't worry. Oh, that's 18 gold. That's interesting. That's nice. That's some good money right there. So definitely all those Pisces. Definitely gonna sell that or just destroy it. I want to destroy all of this because I know I will not use it, and it's just wasting space over there. So I'm just gonna sell it or use it or destroy it. That materials, I'm gonna keep putting them here, runes and stuff and fine and all of that. This goes in the second slot. That slot. You know what slot we talking about. You know, that's my accent right there, most likely. But there you go, reds and then blues. Oh man, I love blues. Give me that blues. So these are weapons that I had there for some reason. This is a weapon for the Mystic. Definitely not gonna go with that. So yes, we're gonna do that for that thingy. But we need to enchant that. So before we do something with this, you know, this I just want to destroy. I don't want to destroy that. And if you haven't noticed, we don't have this equipped. We don't have that equipped. The face stick, I actually destroyed it. It just didn't seem to be the best thing ever. Oh, there's another bank over there. And we had to deliver a quest. Oh, there you go. So do we get a new pet? No, this is a merchant. God damn it. I thought...
Please, protect us.
So this is when we learn to enchant stuff? I guess? Why they made me come back here for enchanting things? And that is the car, everybody. That is one of the cars. Isn't that just fucking awesome? Yes, it is. Even if you think it's not, that's just awesome. This guy, yeah, I thought he was 65, but he's just 51. And here we go. What was I doing? I was with the banker.
No such thing as a free lunch.
I don't... Oh, it's only 3 gold. Okay.
Victory from Valkyon.
Yeah, now it's 80 gold. I can't do that. Yes, so here we're gonna put that in there. Cyan records. That's that. We can't put these in there. But we could destroy them if we wanted to. The pods, we're gonna see if we can sell them. Crescentia, we don't need to go there because from here we can get back. We're just gonna sell whichever we don't need of those. And oh man, I want to stay, get everything to 120%, but I just wanna also get going because we're almost done with the video, and I'm sure I'm missing something. Exit through the east gate of Lumbertown and report to Perfect Ostrand at Cassie D's Stand of Celestial Hills in the southeast. Okay. So this is the east exit, so I just had to follow here, I guess. No, actually I had to follow that road. So now we're going to Celestial Hills without doing the dungeon. That's weird. I was so sure that there was a dungeon there. Huh. The Valley of Titans. Oh, this is the map for Valley of Titans. Wait. Yeah, the Valley of Titans. Vysalok Shrine, and then we can go to Oscarath from there. But I thought there was a dungeon over there. Huh. Oh well. Dad, if there's no dungeon there, there's no dungeon there.
Do not start, but you can.
Maybe we're gonna get another dungeon by level 30. That would be pretty cool.
You need my help?
We got all the quests. We gonna spend like 2 minutes. Killing these peeps. This weird orcish goblin race. This is like dwarf and orc mixed together. What do you guys think about that? I think it's... Oh, but they're pretty tall though. Let's say it's as tall as the orcs. But as dwarfish. Like, it has this dwarfish feeling. As the dwarves, you know, it feels like they are dwarves, even though they're not. So you see here how I just run, and that's basically what I'll be doing, unless we mob like a huge amount of them. But I don't see like there's a good amount of them around here, so most likely I'm just gonna stick to doing 6 of them. To 4 of them at the same time. Doesn't seem like there's gonna be... Oh, there you go, 6. Could go all the way up there, but I don't feel I need to do that. We could also do this and do it with a... That's pretty cool, huh? No scope. No scope. Okay, let me do a 360. Oh, no, because I had to do it like if I go like... Okay, so we got it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I have what I need, I haven't memorized. So I don't need that. But I do need is the quest. If I could have the map and the quest pop up, I would leave it like that. Until I need to know like where are certain skills, and then you know I go back to the no screen, no UI kind of thing. Cause to me it feels nice not to have all these things, but maybe I'll figure out a way to not have certain things on the screen if Terra allows it. Then I'll try to figure it out, because it does feel nice to not have all those stuff on your screen. So here we are, guys. This is the end of the video. I hope you like the switch to the Mystic. I hope you like the Mystic. I hope you like me, guys. I hope you like me, because then you'll keep watching the videos no matter what. Yes, you will, because you love me. You know you love me. You know you can't live without me. Come on. But yeah, guys, I hope you're having a great day, and I hope you end up having an amazing day. Praise the sun, guys. Praise the sun. That's what he said right there. And with this, I hope you enjoy the video. I hope you give me a like, let me know, and subscribe if you like whatever I'm doing. You know, have a good day, guys. Have a good day. And say hello to the Mystic, and bye-bye to the Lancer. I'll see you on the next video. That was a mistake.